Hey, this is Rob with Adventure IQ with background music by Abby today. Hey, Merry Christmas to everybody out here in Bush Lab and get to do some Bush Lab stuff. My folks hooked me up with a solo stove for Christmas. I've been wanting to get one of these and just won't pull the trigger on it. So today I get to test it out. Now, a solo stove is designed to brew just a small cup of water that you can use for soup or anything else like that. Get yourself warmed up, hot chocolate, tea, that kind of stuff. Cook your meals or cook water for your instant meals. And it burns small sticks. Now, this is great because when you're in the woods, you know, you can find a lot of small sticks and keeps it into a combined area. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna start taking these sticks and breaking them down to where about half the size. Now, this is split wood because it's dry. This stuff has actually got ice and moisture and things like that. To light the fire, I'm gonna light my fire by industrial rev, and I've got wet fire. So these are all things I would have in my pack. This is gonna be great for deer hunting. I'm just gonna set. I get this where we can see everything, right? Make a really good demo. Break up my cube just a little bit like I like to do. What this will do is it'll help get our fire started. Actually be our accelerant. Come on, baby. There we go. So light my fire is now going. I'm going to very carefully just place that right over in there. And I'm going to start feeding it some wood. And get this going really well. This is the same concept as a hobo stove, except it already comes ready to use, which is great. And it doesn't have any of the nasty gases that a lot of cans will have when you're making a hobo stove. So we'll get all this stuff going here. That's one of the things I love about the wet fire, is you can get it going in any kind of conditions. It's gonna be a lot easier if I start adding it from over here as well. Once it starts burning, there we go. So I can, once my cup is on there, I can just start adding from this side over here because it actually sits a little bit lower. Ooh, that's getting warm very quick. And as we go, I'll just add these to it. Off to the side a little bit here. Now that's just all small branches and limbs. Well, technically this is all split wood off of a larger piece of pine. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and start. Can you hear that? It's already starting to heat up quite a bit. I'm just going to keep adding as we go. So anyway, that's the solo stove. Backpacking, hunting, out scouting around. Great way to get some hot fluids in you very, very quickly. So Mom and Dad, thank you very, very much. This thing is awesome. I can't wait to use it out in the woods. Let's check this out, guys. Cool stuff. That water I put on there was straight out of my canteen that was out here in the cold. And we're sitting at 20 degrees right now. I'm just going to keep adding fuel in here. Keep this going. So you can always find an abundance of sticks. Now, if you happen to find sticks, like this one's got ice all over, right? Now, wet fire will light that. But if you can snap it open, and get to that drier bark on the inside, you're gonna be so much better off. Stuff's already getting bubbles like it is ready to boil. What's nice is you can just make yourself a nice little clearing area to use it from. And you lower your fire footprint. I got another piece of wet fire going there. I'll just throw you on there, make you productive. All right, so that's the solo stove. Very happy with that. This thing's about ready to start boiling. Okay, for more information on anything else that we've done reviews on, make sure you check out the website, www.adventureIQ. We've either got videos or blogs, or we posted some stuff up on Facebook. And, look at that steam coming off. I want to be having some tea here in a moment. So again, make sure you check out the website, and everybody, very, very Merry Christmas. Till then, we're out.